These are Spank Spoon pedals, the best pedals for mountain biking kids. Let's see how to put a pedal on a bike.
So the small pins go in the middle and the big pins go on the sides. And this is how you do it. Small pins, you have to do the big pins. When you're finished, you have to ask your dad to tie it, and look how it looks now.
So now you can see I have my five tennis shoes on and I'm putting my pedals on my bike. So you put this onto the pedal that we've done and we put it on the screw. So you have to turn this a little bit. And then you use this 8mm Allen key.
Now it's time to test it. If you want to see other videos like this, give me a thumbs up. Bye, see you next time.